love the long number before half. What do I believe? I mean, yeah, work of hell. I'm going to hell. And I don't want to go to hell. And I thought, the only way we can stay, we'd have to die now. But we live any longer, just for the people. Then, the other part of my mom's teaching, that the devil himself wants to kill us both. I remember being terrified. And I remember thinking, I don't want her. Have no heart for death on Halloween. And I thought, you know, there would be some kind of sacrifice from the way we could die. And I was going, you know, to take her life. I said, I smothered her, you know. I mean, she was asleep. She was already asleep. But she didn't go through any pain because she was already asleep. And I've learned to think about your remembering the way it was before it happened. And the comfort I have is that all the time she was alive, I was good to her. Did she know I loved you? Did she love you? And it just always feel a whole emptiness that no human being can feel with you. Just you go away.
I would do it. You know, and she's to the age now. She's here. She wants to know why I'm not at home with her. You know, and my mother has to lie. You know, make excuses why I'm not there. Like I care for her. And I feel this time I give her some of my life instead of excuse. So this is why I'm... First reason for running to stop, and the second reason is that I'm tired. I'm tired of it. It's no more kick. I feel old. You know? I'm just tired. I feel I'm 26 and I feel like I'm 106. You know, you stay up all night. You don't make the money. You gotta stay up because you gotta have that shit.
I probably could. First thing, we laid it down here. And I think most of the blood came down here in the picture. But it was just a few minutes ago. We had a pretty good spot. I thought it was wrong.
Start on that course, where would we